Breaking overnight, 17th Avenue is back open near the fairgrounds after a semi got stuck under a railroad bridge. Columbus police tell us the semi was too tall and got stuck underneath it around 11:30 last night. The driver wasn't hurt, and they were able to let enough air out of the truck's tires to pull it out about an hour later.